Here we are in Iceland. Right ahead of us is Blue Lagoon. Hopefully the Blue Lagoon. Look at that, it's like stretching over the road. Oh, that one looks like a little chimney.
Oh yeah. It's just a
a recycling center.
Yeah, Carbon Recycling International.
Whoops, might have overshot that one. Let's check it out then. Small fee. keep the rest. Well, that's nice business. I think we made it.
Can't drive here.
You're gonna jump in.
Slide in the mat right here.
Enjoy your day. Blue Lagoon. They're making this hamster. They have like airport shops here. Hey, what the... Trying to cheat me. It's like a swimming pool turnstiles.
Okay.
Found a secret platform.
Not that secret.
It is a secret.
Say hi.
Hi.
Good, I want a video.
Okay.
Where are we?
Blue Lagoon in Iceland.
You have such a round head with your hair up. It's like a meatball.
Shut up.
You have a mini meatball on the back. A mini meatball. Hey, look, it's a 24-hour clock. You don't know what the time is.
Oh, no, I'm very confused now.
Blue Lagoon. Blue Lagoon. Blue Lagoon. There you go. Look at the lifeguards. They look like they're having the worst time of their lives.
But the husbands don't.
Did you get any face masks in the video? Apparently you can reach down and get some mud and put it on your face.
I thought it was around the edges or something.
Oh, is it?
I don't know. It's somewhere.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go find that in a minute.
Okay.
Oh, we're getting a mud mask.
Yeah. I want to get an algae mask.
Yeah. Needs approved with the photos.
Yeah. So how long does this one stay on? 5 to 10 minutes.
Yeah, 5 to 10. Now see, since the sun is not out, then
don't put on my eye.
10 minutes. Then.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much.
Hey,
yeah. Oh yeah. Beautiful.
Mud mask. You're gonna get a mud mask. What's this one? So like a mud mask.
That one I think is the same, but then there's a green one over there.
The green one. Oh, that's like behind the counter. That's
yeah,
like...
you're gonna put algae on your face.
Is it just from those tubes? Where does it come from?
Your butt.
You're a mud mask. I don't want this on my face. Who do you think I am? What is this? Might allow me to drink some pure Icelandic water. The trade where you are right now to be at the DMV in Las Vegas for yeah. $300.
Wow, weirdo.
Some natural ones around. I saw a sauna. Maybe it's another sauna.
I'll be right there.
as the cafe and the lagoon. Not the restaurant. Let's just check some passes. $99. Wait, so you say that's $23 or $2.30?
No, it's closer to 23, but it's like a little less than that. I've just been
$23.
I've just been moving the decimal too, so
yeah.
Kind of an idea. It's kind of rough.
Well, I'm sure it's nice. And there is the mandatory gift shop on the way out that you must walk through. Oh, there's a glass floor, yeah. Glass floor. Reminds me of IKEA in so many ways. It's very interesting.